So today we're going to be working with blue kyanite and light language to activate and work on our throat chakras. So the throat chakra is all about expression and communication. It's basically about expressing your authentic self. So the throat chakra is really about getting comfortable with expressing your authentic self. So it's about expressing and communicating your true values, your true perspective on things, what you really feel and think in a way that is honest and authentic to you. Having a balanced throat chakra means that you're easily able to express your thoughts, express yourself authentically, and maintain a loving vibration. So you're not judging or condemning others, you're just simply able to express yourself and be open and honest about who you are and what you think without sort of the need to put others down or make others feel like they can't express their authentic selves as well. So you don't feel the need to enforce your perspective or your values onto someone else, but you're totally comfortable with expressing yourself and expressing your truth and allowing others to do the same. So I've chosen to work with blue kyanite today for our throat chakras. It's a powerful crystal because it's actually known for its ability to align all seven chakras in our bodies, but it's generally associated with the throat chakra because of its blue color. And blue is the color of the throat chakra as well, which is why I'm wearing blue today. So blue kyanite encourages self-expression and helps to increase vocal confidence. It can assist you in navigating disagreements or negotiations as well. So we're going to jump into another light language transmission and channeling the energies of blue kyanite to help us and assist us in activating and balancing our throat chakras today. If you haven't heard of light language before, it's a powerful form of energy healing that works on the subconscious and energetic layers of us. So light language is a form of energy healing that comes through vocally. So it's a little bit fitting that we're doing a light language transmission for the throat chakra because light language actually comes through the voice. So you'll hear me speaking and making sort of sounds, but they will not make sense to your conscious mind. They're more of an energy transmission. It just comes through sound through the voice. So you can sit back and relax or lay down and just allow yourself the time and space to fully integrate these energies. So make sure you're not driving, you're not operating any heavy machinery, and you're getting comfortable and allowing yourself the space to receive this energy healing. Karieto kustu yete kiana isuku uru suku uri yete kiale shtu ru sukura ru su tutuk uru te kiare esku tuk uri yete aya te kia uru tuk ura yete kiara uru suk ura uru suk ura yete kiana shtu uri la tak aye suk ura la tak aye suku tutuk uru te kiara Ora yette kiara, ia tak askura, kursuk ora yette kistuk ora, riitak aieskura, kursutuk ora yette kiara, russuk tutuk ore yette kiara, durriesle tekiana jeskuria, dukura yette kiara, durrushtia yette kia, kurure yette kiara, Kruia yeshti kiara. Kurusia taka arietuku uru. Kurusia taka arietuku tutuku uru. Kurietekia. Kurietekia. Tukura yette kiana isturi yette kiara. Durustukura yette. Durustukura yette. Ayataka ariesukura. Ayataka ariesa yatutuku ura. Ikiara. Ikiara. Disukura. Disukura isti ayataka. Riuskuri eletekia. Reteki isutuku ura. Tai etekia na iskuri etekia. Kurushu te kia rie sukurie te kia rishkurura. Kurushu te kia rie skia ye te kiara. Dukurushu le te kia. Dukurushu le te kia. Kare te ki suku. Kare te ki suku rushu le te kia na. Kurusukura. Kurusukura kia shia le te kia risukurie te kia. Ayata kia sututuru. Ayata kia dai suyu tututuku uru. Uru shuku oriete kiara, aye kiete kiara, ayate ki sutura, ariate nayate ki sutura, ukurusutu, ukurusutu kuru tukuru isita, dukuru yesita, itukura, itukura, itukura yeteki, itukura yeteki, teishlete kia. Deishlete kia itku sutukura. Aie kea tak arisura. Ariesura itkiara. Itkiara ututututu sukuru. Urushtututuku usutututuku uru. Tukore teki. Tukore teki ei sutia. Teki ei sutia ituk ure teki naia tekia. Dukurushu tuku ure tekia laistiala takara. Do rush te kia ye tuku o rushu tuku ora. Tuku o rushu tuku tuku ora. Duku rushu te kia. Duku rushu te kia ye te kia. Aka ara. Aka ara. Aka ara. Uru ruru ruku uru tuku ore. Dera ye siya taka ari utuku. Duku ri ye te kia le te kiara. Ri taka ari te kisu tuku ora. Arite ke isu tuku ura. Koroishi le tekia. Koroishi le tekia. Tuku siitaka. Urrisu tuku rissia te kiisu tuku urie. Koroishi te kiisu tuku urie. Karieshu le teki. Karieleshu te kiisu. Rusu tuura ye te kiisu tuura. Durrushti e te kiarisu tuku urure. Duku rushu lo tuku urie te kiare skura. De kiare su tukura. Duku rushu tuku ura. Takira. 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 Karishu tuku ura. Karishu tuku ura. Karishu tuku ura. Karishu tuku uru. Sututu tuku uru. Tuku uru isia teki. Tuku ura teki itiki 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 i. Itiki itiki ituk oru sutuku ora. Ori sutuku ora kia shtiale teki. Tuku rushulu teki ari sutuku urura. Buru isile teki oiale teki ala tuk uru. Burra isile teki aia tuk uru ye teki ara. Bukura. Bukura ye teki. Barra isile teki ari shturu tuk urura. De la takaye teskiara. Kurushilete. Kurushilete. Jayete kiisuku. Durushia tekia ye tekia yete kuura. Dura. Dura yete. Kurushia te alata kiyo sukuru. Kurushia tekia sieka ayeteki. Dure yete ka ayeteki. Dukurushia taka arisu dura. Urushia tekiara. Dukurishi ya tekiara, yesu kura ya tekiara, kura ya tekiara, kari yesu tekiara, yesu kiara, uru ya tekiara, yesu kuria, poru si tekiara ya puria, pura ya tekiara, yesu kuruttu, kuru suttu kurushtia, kuru suttu kurushtia, kari ya tekiara, yesu kure tekiara, Bukurushu tukurusukia taka ariesiala taka. Tukurusuta. Tukurusuta. Kurusutu kurie tekiare. Dura. Dura ette. Skurusuttura. Kurusuttura. 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 Kurusuttura.
So I hope you really enjoyed that. To me, it felt like there was some clearing going on with the throat chakra. And then I also felt it was sort of connecting to the third eye and the heart chakra quite a bit. And because we're working with the blue kyanite, I actually felt that the light language was sort of aligning all of our chakras as well. I felt that going on as well. And overall, I felt like it was allowing our self-expression to become more flowing and open throughout our whole entire bodies so that we're able to fully express and embody our true selves and just express our authenticity more openly and in a more flowing and abundant way. So that's really what I felt coming through with this light language activation. So you can let me know in the comments if that's a similar energy to what you experienced or whether you experienced something different through the energy activation. Thank you so much for watching. I think I also have another, at least one other light language transmission on my YouTube for the throat chakra as well. So if you're looking for something else for the throat chakra, you can check that one out as well. That's just like a recording. So yes, thank you so much for watching and being here and taking part in receiving this energy activation. I'm honestly really excited about this one. I really, really enjoyed that and got a lot out of that one. So I hope you did too. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. Mm-hmm.